guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with London, and I haven't fed her on my channel yet. You want to say it?
So let's get started.
I have like this whole Ben thing of Play-Doh, so I'm gonna pick something up here. Okay, so if you couldn't tell on my fast motion video, the color that I used this color, like a really bright neon color. London liked the color, so yeah. So she has 6 pieces of these like neon things. So yeah, I'm not really sure you would call them like cotton candy, really. So yeah, but you know, it's not really the weather for cotton candy, but you know, whatever. So I'm gonna be feeding her with this spoon, this baby spoon that came with Lily or Daisy. Yeah, I think it came with Daisy because I can just tell because like Lily's usually get stuck right here like this. So yeah, it's Daisy's. And this is her juice box and her little cotton candy food. That's what I'm gonna call it. So yeah, I don't know why I chose to use this spoon, but yeah, she also wanted to use it because she liked the strawberry at the top. So. Yeah, I'm gonna feed her now. Okay, well, I fed her in fast motion just because. But I'm gonna be changing her, so let's go change her purple. So yeah, she does have underpants, but I'm just gonna like change her. And then I'm going to put it back in the Play-Doh can, so yeah. Okay. Well, thanks for watching this video. Oh, and I didn't use this spoon because the pieces were too long after, like, I realized, like, I can't really use it with it very well, so, yeah. And then her juice box. Oh, juice box goes over there. That's where I got it from. I was like, where did I get this from? So, yeah, it goes in her lunch box. So, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And in the comments down below, tell me what your favorite winter food is. Like, thing isn't even buttoned up in the back. So, bye. You're gonna turn it off? Mm-hmm. It's right there.